In this tutorial, I show you how to do the fast forward effect. So, that was the finished video. It was already graded, a little bit of color grading here, and this is just the footage, ungraded, and the song. And I already made a fade in and fade out in the song here. That's a constant gain at the end and beginning. We make a nice edit out of it. We will not grade the footage in this video, I will just show the fast forward effect. Let's get right into it. First of all, the beginning should be faster, and I wanna start when the movement starts right over here. Over there. Hit Ctrl K, make a cut and delete the first part here. And then we look when the next cut will be okay. And I want to make the next cut when she's already here, over there. And now for a second time, Ctrl K, and now we hit R, and now we can change the speed. As you see over there is the percentage, it's 384% faster, and we wanna cut to the music, so we extend the audio here. You can just do it like this, and then you see the waveforms better. And we wanna cut to this waveform. So that's the first part of the video. It's faster, and then it's slower, and then it's looking like this. It's maybe a little bit too long, it's not working. Maybe over here. Something like that. So that's the first part of the video, then the second part is booty. And normally the fast forward effect is slow then faster, and yeah, basically that was the main thing. The main thing was the shortcuts R for changing the speed, and if you want to change the speed to a special amount, for example, this is the second thing we can do, exactly 50%, then it's pretty difficult to do it with the R shortcut. Then you get a very precise number for that length of the video, but you want to have number like 50 or something like this, then you have to type it in, and we do it with Control R, and then we can type in a number like 50% speed. And okay, we will look when the booty shakes over here, then it's 25%, and before we want to have 50%. Yeah, that's it, and we cut to the waveform, and you will see later on that it will work, not perfectly, but then you have to slightly adjust it. But that's a pretty good hint here, the waveforms. So now the video looks like this. So first a little bit faster, and then booty shake in slow motion. And you don't want to overdo it. I have already two fast forward effects here, and that's nearly enough, especially for such a short video. It's just for showing the effect, but normally I wouldn't use it that often. And if you click A, you can select everything that's behind the arrow, and you can put it a little bit more to the front of the timeline here. Yeah, and that's the other video, and we want to cut here. You can also cut with the shortcut C, and then you have this cutting tool. It's also pretty nice. Then R, first time faster. But here's the same. I don't wanna use R here. I wanna have as exact 50%. And so I just type in 50% with Control R. So then this here. Okay, now I see that I'm a little bit too long. The video, I want to have exactly 7 seconds or 8 seconds. So I have to hear the music, and then we can change it a little bit. Yeah, that's maybe not that perfect, but I think you get it. Normally I would change it a little bit more to make it more smooth and everything. But yeah, that's basically the effect, the fast forward effect. Yeah, pretty easy effect, but I think it's one of the must-have effects, especially for event videos, music videos and everything like that. It's a pretty nice editing technique to make the footage a little bit more dynamic. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, make sure to subscribe, leave a comment if you have any questions. If you have a more detailed question, just ask me on Instagram, because I'm also on Instagram. You can see the link to Instagram in the description of this video. And over there, if you ask me something, maybe I will make a story about your question or your problem just for you. And yeah, thank you very much, and till next time.